Is there someone else who has a story they'd like to share? Peter?
Yeah, sure. This one time I was on a city bus, and the guy next to me was eating a bucket of fried chicken.
Mmm.
Ooh.
Yum.
And the smell was getting to me, you know, and even though I didn't know the guy, I just dug in and started stuffing that chicken into my mouth.
Oh.
Embarrassing.
I've done that.
It was so delicious, but it wasn't fried chicken. It was a baby! It was a baby!